Welcome. You are now entering the DTSR radio studio located deep inside your subconscious. You will now be guided on a 1-hour journey beneath the surface of your conscious mind. This expedition will use pulsating low frequency waves to explore the deepest levels of the universe inside your head. Your journey will be led by our chief neuro audio researcher, Simersev. Your descent begins now.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Beneath the Surface. This week on the show, I was joined by SoCal Psytrance legend Liquid Fish. As always, if you missed the live broadcast, you can check that out on YouTube or Twitch. And if you just want music, that's what you're about to get. Okay, enjoy. Liquid Fish, back-to-back, Submersive. Here we go.
Multi-purpose molecule. chimpanzee, are you? fine. My heart rate was fine. My friends were fine. Just something changed.
You know what?
And I saw something different than I'd ever seen before. And I was like, what's going on? And some people call that a bad trip, and I see, you know, hippies like to say, oh, third eye open, blah, 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 blah. But careful what you embrace. Because I've seen some dark ass shit, and I've seen people run through the light like moths, and I'm going, whoa, 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 don't go there. Don't go there. There's some dark shit over there. So be careful what you run through. So that's me. That's my father instinct, I guess, coming out. That's why I've become a little creature. I don't mean to be. It's just, there's some things that maybe you should think twice about when I do. Some dark stuff in this world, this universe.
Secret now.
Expand your mind.
You are listening to Beneath the Surface with me, Submersive. We are in the middle of my back-to-back set with Liquid Fish. Stay tuned.
Because of this massive gravitational influx that occurs within a black hole, it appears quite possible that it can actually distort both space and time. So the question is, once we cross the event horizon, will we be able to travel through a black hole to see what lies in the beyond? And if we were to do this, what price would we pay? How far would scientists go?
Thank you. the dollars rolling in, not the ATMs. What if there was a way of slipping them the book, putting the critical rules directly into everyone's head? The apocalypse but sprinted towards it with gleeful abandon. Meanwhile, your earth was crumbling all around you. We've got simultaneous epidemics of obesity and starvation. Explain that one. Bees and butterflies start to disappear. The glaciers melt. Algae blooms all around. Coal mine canaries are dropping dead, and you won't take the hint. In every moment, there is the possibility of a better future, but you won't believe it. And because you won't believe it, you won't do what is necessary to make it a reality. So you dwell on this terrible future, you resign yourself for one reason, because that future doesn't ask anything of you today. So, yes, you saw the iceberg, warn the Titan. Just steam for it and be full steam ahead. Why? Because you will want to sing.
Mr. Fish, Sir Fish.
Just doing our thing, man.
Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you for having me, and Mr. Clayton.
It's been great.
Yeah, always a pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Thank you, brother. Thank you guys for joining me. I don't know who the guest is next week. I'll figure it out.
Surprise guest.
Just tune in. It'll be fun. Come see me this weekend. It'll be great. No, it really will be great. All right. Peace, guys.
Tune in next week for another episode of Beneath the Surface, live at facebook.com/submersivemusic.